Hi friends, now we are going to discuss about how we can find which are the PREQs, purchase requisition, that are not subjected to release strategy. 70% of the companies that uses procurement will have purchase requisition for sure, and they will use a certain type of release strategy for this. So in those cases, you want to find all those PREQs that are not released, okay, are not subjected to release strategy. Again, here, if you want to find again, purchase requisition, EBAN is the table behind it. And here you can find, release strategy here. So you can click, double click on it and you can select blank. Okay, and this is the ones that will tell me all the PREQs that are not subjected to release strategy. So if you execute, you can find all the PREQs that are not subjected to release strategy. How will you know whether a PREQ is subjected to release strategy or not? Okay, you can always go to ME53N. Very simple visual thing. You will not have it in the header or in the item. Generally, it's always in the item base, the release strategy. But you can build it in the header also. So here we will see display PREQ. And here you can see there's no release strategy. Here also there's no release strategy. There will be release strategy tab. Let me show you how it really looks. If you go to a purchase order, and if you go here, you can see how it looks. This release strategy is like this. There will be a tab. Okay, so in this way you can find all the PREQs that are not subjected to release strategy. Also, you can think lots of things like closed requisition and all those things you can find from this transaction. So that's it. Stay tuned to my SAP channel and happy SAP learning. And if you like it, share and subscribe to it. And have a good day.